Hi guys, in this video we discuss how to clear board software program error. So first click on alarm events to check on which board alarm is active. Now you can see here alarm is active, board software program error. So click on it to check its location. Alarm name is board software program error and its location is cabinet 0, sub rack number 0, slot number 2 and board type is UBBP. Now check its serial number to verify from physically. From MML command, display board manufacturing information. Assist as cabinet 0, sub rack number 0 and slot number 2. Execute. Now it's showing here the serial number. We can verify it from physically.
First check fault manual of this alarm. Here all the detail available for this alarm already available in below description. You can check it easily. Here description is available as alarm is reported when the board software program error occurs. Parameters we already verified, cabinet number, sub rack number, slot number and board type. Alarm severity is measured as the faulty board cannot work normally. Services capabilities may be disrupted. Now proceed for its possible causes. The board software program error occurs and the board hardware is faulty. The main procedure for solving this error. First is check the automatic clearance of the fault. And second is reset the faulty board power through power off. And third is replace the faulty board on site. You can check it thoroughly from description.
Now reset the board power by MML command reset board power off. Cabinet number 0, sub rack number 0 and slot number 2. As we proceed for rack second procedure, because by automatic reset alarm not cleared. Operation succeeded. Check for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, alarm will automatically clear. If not cleared, then change the board. As alarm not cleared, so we proceed for board replacement. After replacing board will working normally up to after 10 minutes. You can check status by display board. Here you can check board status is normal, so it's working normally now. Alarms also clear. That's all for the video. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe for more videos.